Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's been a minute. I've been traveling and really busy, and also I didn't want to film on my phone, but it's better than not filming at all. So here we are. My life is pretty interesting. I'm really excited about this song. It's not about anyone in particular or anything in particular. Sometimes I just make up scenarios in my head and then use those made up scenarios as inspiration. But it's really fun. And I call this song Irises because I think it's artistic, which is something I am attempting to be. Okay. I guess I'll go ahead and start singing. I wanna be old and decrepit, living in an old decrepit house, holding a cane in one hand and you in the other. I wanna be creaky and snappy like the storm door on the back porch, talking about the life that we built together. When my life fades, know they are safe. When my life fades, know that you'll be okay. I wanna be young and in love, watching you fall again for the little girl that's both the best and the worst in us. I wanna watch you sing and talk over tiny sledding brow. Wanna watch you work her way out of baby fuss. When the light fades, you tell her she's okay. When the light fades, you say all the little girl stars come out to play. And I stand in the doorway watching over this play out. And in the morning, we all wake up on the couch. I want you to come home right now, kick all of these stupid barriers down, because we were made too well to go to waste. I want you to fix all of the mess ups, and I want us to make up, because I have learned from all of our mistakes. When the light fades, I wanna hear you breathe. When the light fades, I wanna know you belong to me. But for right now, I'll still love you from afar, because outer space is where a lot of beautiful things are. When the wrinkles around your eyes map out all the places that we've been, I'll find your irises and know that I'm home again. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you thought that was really cringy, leave a thumbs up, because it totally was cringy and I could use some likes. Also, if you want to share this, that would be awesome. I don't really have any, you know, reward for you if you share, but you're doing a good thing. And I appreciate you, and I'm sending you a virtual high five, because I kind of hate hugging people I don't know. Anyway, thank you for watching. Hopefully I'll be posting a lot more. I know it's been a minute. I'm really sorry. It's just been really crazy. And I hope you guys have a great day. And go hug someone you care about, but not me. Bye!
I can't believe I forgot to say this, but please subscribe because subscribers are great and I really appreciate you. Thanks, love you, bye!